We have a speakers forum in our college. In many foreign universities, there are many forums to display their speaking and writing skills. In Tamil Nadu, Sona College is the pioneer for displaying their speaking skills.
I have been placed in two companies, Unimart and Infosys, and currently I'm doing internship in Unimart Hyderabad in the domain of artificial intelligence.
Initially, when I joined Sona, I have lots and lots of stage fear. Initially, I refused to speak in that due to my stage fear. After that, to overcome my stage fear, I need some practice, so I joined Speakers Forum.
Speakers Forum helps us to enhance our speaking skills in front of a huge crowd.
By this Speakers Forum, many Tamil medium students have been benefited. I have won Best Speaker Award for 2 or 3 times.
Every department, they have spoken in that Speakers Forum. My first speech is about computers in day-to-day life. After that, every 2 weeks, I started to speak in that forum.
By these forums, I have developed many soft skills and technical skills. These have helped me get 3 offers in Botmines, TCS and Infosys.
Speakers Forums helped me to crack my GD and a face-to-face interview in the interview process.
When speaking in front of a huge crowd becomes easy, it becomes too easy to speak in front of a single interviewer and to present ourselves in front of him.
Even in my company, when there are any technical issues, I come up boldly with sharing the ideas. For opportunity to knock, we have to build a door. Such a door is Speakers Forum. Thank you.